I just run baseline and use the fuel for hair spa.
How much fuel for the race in the Toyota?
It's Gamermuscle! Looks like we're going to be racing Gamermuscle today. Well, he's in a different class, but a slightly slower car, so we should be good, but we'll start behind him. So, with a bit of luck, we'll drive past him.
There's at least one.
Where is he? James West. There he is. UK and Ireland. Watermelon sugar. Alright, well, let's go and qualify, shall we?
Pit exit is clear. Okay, Grant. We've got 2 laps to set a decent time. The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 25 Celsius.
Green flag, green flag. Okay, here comes your first time lap.
Fuck, man. Can't afford to fuck up the second one. Jesus. She's not turning, not concentrating very. Oh, jeez, there's quite a lot. Car number 6. Wow. Center the field. It's quite high. Well, it's actually not that high. There's just a couple of guys who've snuck in here. I am gonna have to pull out the lap of all laps.
Thank you.
Oh, come on, man. Cocked up the last corner, but we should be close to a 29-0. 29-1.
Here's the flag. It's over.
Provisional P1. Two people
do
have gone ahead.
Do any of you guys know how much fuel for the Toyota?
The MX-5
is about 20, so it's a difficult one. MX-5 20. Oh, it's only a 25 minute. I thought it was a 30. I thought it was up there,
30 minute break. P3 so far.
I'm running at 83 litres of fuel, so that might be smoothing.
Let's see. James West, 29.7. Well, I was on for pole there if I hadn't cocked up the last corner. And I miss you. One clear in the two clears in the race. One was cool. Slightly behind me. Would be good if we started in that order.
That's the end of the session. P3.
I'd only have two 86s to get by. Right amount of fuel. All right. Let's see if we can beat Gamermuscle. I wonder if we'll be on.
One to go. Next time by. Line up on the left side. Pit road is closed right
be
now.
Be on one of his videos.
The field is 2,185. It's competitive out there. Head down. Stay sharp.
We'll gain 51 I rating. Starting where we're starting. Is P1 gone? Where's P1 gone? It's disconnected. Has he gone to the start in the pits? I think he's gone to start in the pits. Ah, he's back. Damn it. Hoping for a freebie there. Right. Let's do this.
Five minutes, P3. car number 02, in the right column.
In the right column? I think you're a bit confused there, old crew chief.
Jetstar 33, car. Jetstar 19, car. Jetstar 25, car. Get ready, going green. Jetstar 2, car. Green,
go.
Green. The next car's the leader. There's an incident behind.
Well, we got lucky there.
Island hairpin, yellow flag.
On the right.
Clear right.
Clear on the right. There's an incident ahead.
Car left. He's still there. Clear left.
Clear on the left. There's an incident behind.
Oh, someone's off behind it.
Slow car ahead.
There's an incident in. Lodge. Yellow flag. Keep your wits about you, mate. On your left.
You're in second.
Clear left,
right.
P2.
Clear on the left.
Car left. Still there. Right. Clear left.
Clear on the left.
Right on your right. Hold your line.
Hold your line.
Clear right.
Clear on the right.
Well, we got through there.
Whole red light up here, this guy here.
There's an incident behind.
P3 got taken out.
Left side. He's still there.
Hold your line.
Clear left.
Clear.
Left side. Still there. Clear left.
Clear.
Car right. Right side's clear.
Clear.
We've had a cut warning. Keep it tidy, please, Grant.
Oh, we're cutting through the 86s nicely.
Grand is now in the lead. There's an incident in Druids. Yellow flag, caution.
Slow car ahead.
Car right. Still there. Right side's clear. Track limits. Watch those lines.
Fuck.
P2.
20 minutes.
Well done, Grant. This is terrific. Exactly what we came here for. There's a faster car behind. We're racing them for position so there'll be no blue flag. That's 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes.
Just set the fastest lap. 30.178. The car in P10. Just set the fastest lap. 29.874.
Car right.
Thanks, Daniel.
Still there. Clear right. Clear gap two. Right. Robinson. Ahead is now 1.1. There's a faster car approaching. He's racing us for position. Don't expect a blue flag.
Oh, next up.
Thank you, Husband.
It's Mr. West. Gamermuscle himself. 8 seconds down the track, that.
The car in P13 just set the fastest lap, 29.694. You've just set your fastest lap of the session.
Stay between the lines, please, Grant. There's an incident in Island Hairpin.
Faster traffic approaching.
Twenty-8.1, jeepers, that's a fast lap. I can't believe I did a 28.1, jeepers. That's 7/10 quicker than I've ever been before.
Okay, Grant, this bastard's holding you up. You've got to find a way past.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
On your right. Clear right.
Clear on the right. The leader just did a 28.549.
Close to slow down.
We just cut the track. Faster car behind. He's racing us for position. I don't think we'll get a blue flag. 15 minutes left. Come on, just send it. Incident in Cascades. Okay, Grant, halfway home. We've got plenty of fuel. Come on, stop fannying about. Fucking pass him.
I'm trying, Jim.
Faster car coming up quick.
Thank you, Eric. Yeah, no problem.
You're a tenth off the pace in Sector 2. There's an incident in Island Hairpin. There's a faster car behind. He's on our lap. Slower class car. Clear left.
You're on the left. Faster car coming up quick.
Come on, find the gap. There's an incident in Druids. Yep, right side. Still there. Clear right.
Clear.
Woohoo!
Nice move, Grant. I just forgot how to drive for a minute there.
10 minutes to go. That's 10
Thanks.
Minutes left.
Keep it up. We're in a great spot.
Alright, Grant. Ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line. Nail those exits.
Okay,
you're quicker than you entering Lodge. You're now in the lead.
Thank
All right, you. Clear right.
Clear. Faster car coming up quick.
All right. He's still there. Hold your line.
Still there.
Still there. Clear right.
Clear. Faster traffic approaching.
Sectors 1 and 3. Car right. Still there.
Nothing, man. What are you doing? Hijo de puta, my faggot.
Okay, stay with him.
Daniel.
Half
I'll
your
give
fuel.
You a
place back on the straight,
Grant,
if you want.
Nah, it's fair.
The car behind is closing on you. The gap is 9.5 seconds. The next car's the leader.
V2, that lap time was 129.87. There's an incident in Island Hairpin. Okay, Grant, we've just cut the car right. He's still there.
On the left.
Right side's clear.
You're on the right.
Friend, what was that, man?
Faster traffic approaching.
Come on, keep pressing him. Force that mistake.
5 minutes to go.
This is good. We'll be on the podium if we can keep it together. Coming up on a slower class car.
Thank you.
On clear right.
Clear on the right.
Okay, Grant, you need to pass this twat, you're losing too much time. Your lap time was 129.02, sector 2 is 0.43, off the pace. Left side. Clear left.
Clear. Faster traffic approaching.
Thanks, Tia.
Yeah, it helped you out there, didn't it?
Yeah.
Marius, tu fais chier là, putain! Fuck! I speak French, that's thank you very much, enjoyed racing with you. Crétin! You're welcome. Idiot, Marcus! Marius Bucaro, idiot!
I'll see you next race.
0.33, off the pace.
Love racing with you. You're the best. Love you, Marcus.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. V2.
Car coming up quick.
A vrai fils de pute, lui.
Sorry, man. Sorry.
He just said, I'm looking forward to the next time we race on track. You're the best.
Got a run on him, yeah.
We've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
White flag this time.
Wasn't quite close enough.
All right, Grant. One more to go. Keep it together. We'll be on the podium. Stewards have warned us about track limits. Keep it between the lines.
Save me, it's all yours. I'm not going to push.
Slower car ahead. He's the class leader for these guys.
Ready?
Yeah, man. Just 2 minutes left. 2 minutes to go.
I'm not pushing it. This is good enough.
Incident in Denton's.
An incident ahead. You got a slow car on the left.
Yellow flag. Incident in
Sorry, that was my fault.
Car stopped on the right.
Sorry.
Nice one, Grant. Awesome. Great drive. That's a podium.
All right. There's checkered flag.
Yeah, that was awesome. Great fun. Thanks.
Solid work.
Sorry to the guy in the last corner that I hit.
Just a murder there, mate.
I know, it's terrible, sorry.
What about the people on the first hit when you hit too?
Well, that was quite entertaining. Almost caught up to Gamermuscle.